Hello, Alexandria. It's Thursday, February 19, 2015. I'm your host, Bella Miller, and this is Everyday Titan. Our director, Drew Jones, is sick today. We hope he feels better soon. And we hope you're keeping yourselves warm and safe, Alexandria. And now for announcements. Students who signed up to take the ASVAB exam on February 20th are reminded they should report to the rotunda at 8:30. The test will begin at 8:35. Any student who is late may not be permitted to test. If there is a two-hour delay, the test will begin at 10:35 and students will have D-lunch. No electronic devices are permitted during the test and will be taken away. Students should bring pencils and be prepared to show a photo ID if requested. Every 4 minutes, someone is diagnosed with blood cancer, and every 10 minutes, someone loses their battle. HOSA TC Williams High School chapter is participating in the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, or LLS. Pennies for Patients High School Challenge Program. This is a service learning program that gives students the unique experience of working together to help raise awareness and funds in honor of thousands of children and adults fighting against blood cancer. HOSA members are asking that everyone at TC joins in this effort. As you all know, TC students are currently busy with the advisement season. Continue to talk to your counselors about the electives you would like to take. Meanwhile, Everyday Titan will also continue to provide you with video promos for different electives. Today we feature the Latin language class. It is taught by Mr. Justin Redpath, one of the more popular language teachers in TC. Latin is an old language where other great languages are based on. Let's find out more.
In Latin in general, we do a lot of study of European history, and we make connections to modern American history and culture. We learn a lot about the mythology and the stories that influence the way we think about things today in Western culture. As far as my teaching style, I really do let my students do a lot of the work. I just act as a guide to kind of propel them forward into what they should be doing and learning. We do a lot of group work, a lot of presentations. There is a lot of translation because it is a language class.
For me, I'm quite a history buff, and just talking about the culture and the history of Rome and of the Roman Empire and the Roman Republic, it's just so fascinating to me that I'm truly just entrapped in Latin.
Latin is a really fun class. We study a lot of material from Roman poets or authors, and it's always really entertaining.
Thank you to TV Production 2 students Mustafa Al-Falahi and Carlos Martinez for that package. If you need a little tablet recharge during lunch, visit the new tablet charging counter in the quiet dining. A few guidelines to ensure everyone can charge their Amplify tablets successfully. 1. Charge only Amplify tablets at the counter. 2. Make sure you always keep your eye on your tablet. When charging, you definitely don't want it to walk off. There are 115 days until graduation, so hang in there, seniors. Well, that's all we have for today. I'm Bella Miller, and this has been Everyday Titan. It's predicted to be really cold tonight and tomorrow, so stay warm, Alexandria.
Hello everybody, my name is Nigus, I'm a Titan, you just watch Everyday Titan.